Welcome to Mega's Games. My name is Steve, owner of the server, along with Mega, who has created this server on 5M way back in January of 2018. Since then, Mega has been working constantly to make this server even better. So, now that you know who Mega is, some friends and I will now introduce you to the possibilities available here at Mega's Games. With this introduction we have put together for you all to see, we hope you have the best experience possible while playing the games. Also, be sure to get to know everyone, because these people are ensuring you have a great time playing and less worrying about troublemakers. Now, let's check out the hub.
When you first load into either one of the Mega's Games servers from the 5M launcher, you will be asked to read and follow the rules before playing. After agreeing to the rules, you can customize your character down to hats and accessories. After you are done, you'll be brought to our hub where you can access all of our available servers.
In the main game mode servers, you take part in over 16 game modes and build up your character and vehicle levels. The Color Dash mode is a community favorite. As soon as a color is announced, you must rush to the nearest platform with the matching color before the rest of the floor disappears right in front of your eyes. Last player standing wins the game. Cubed is also another community favorite, where all the contestants drive on top of a massive rotating cube, the speed of which increments over time. You must push all enemy players off the cube and be the last one standing to win. At the end of each game, you will be rewarded RP and achievements based on your performance. Next up in the hub is casual and ranked PvP servers.
Here is where you will find a variety of familiar on-foot PvP modes that allows a total of 64 players in each lobby. We also host frequent competitions posted on Discord. The latest tournament hosted by the team featured a Carnage game mode, which is sumo, with its ever-expanding amount of arenas, and the top 3 winners get some grand prizes. Also introduced with this update, Trouble in Terrace Town, now available for its very own marker within the hub. Now, if you've been craving the need for speed, the next service will get you going.
Put your racing skills to the ultimate test on the Racer servers. Here, you will find many of the classic modes, such as standard street races, Beat Trap, Beat the Bomb, as well as random transform races. These take place on randomly generated tracks across the whole map. If you want to take your racing to the next level, try competing for some world records on custom built GP tracks or Rockstar made stunt races. In the mood for some chaos, drop into Face to Face and have some fun there. Now it's time to head over to Free Mode.
Free Mode is a sandbox mode for the server. Acquire and customize 800 plus vehicles in any of the properties available across San Andreas. Then drive your custom vehicles in game mode servers with style. To learn more what Free Mode offers, especially properties, by pressing M on keyboard and then selecting tutorials. This is where you can access many, if not all, of the questions that you may have.
Shout out to our supporters who make purchases on the store as we work around the clock to deliver quality content for you to enjoy. Members get exclusive in-game perks as well as early access to updates with beta testing. Also, we're now offering a completely free 24-hour trial on the Adept membership rank. Details are in the tutorials menu if you'd like to check it out. Stay tuned and participate in the community meetings over Discord for active discussions about the update. Thank you for joining and welcome to Mega's Games.